Hey.
Good. How are you? What are you folks doing here today?
This is Confederate Memorial Day in North Carolina.
Oh, is it? Okay.
What you doing here today?
I'm just hanging out, right. Just filming.
Okay.
Moment
you don't say you from New York City, you all right?
I'm not from New York. Do you not like people from?
You from Chicago?
Actually, I'm from near Chicago. Believe it or not.
Oh, you in trouble?
Oh, now you in trouble, Lincoln man. Well, I guess I shouldn't talk too bad because you know in New York y'all did have a mighty fine. Mayor who wanted to succeed and continue doing business with the South people. That, so there's a few smart ones up that round that way, but today is Confederate Memorial Day. They give up what they owe. You know, he owe a lot down right anyway, don't he?
Yeah. What do I owe?
You owe all that stealing that y'all did.
Stealing?
You don't remember.
I wasn't around.
You know a little history, don't you?
I know history, yeah.
Well, you know y'all did a lot of stealing with Abraham Lincoln's General Order number 200. You go look it up. You know, come down south, rape, rob, kill, steal, do everything you want to and never be in accounting for what you do. Now, don't act like you don't know a little history. Today is Confederate Memorial Day, okay? So we teaching a little history. We ain't going to put you out as long as you act Southern.
So as I act Southern?
I don't have what you to do, but try to be a carpetbagger. And when you go back north, tell them, folks, we don't appreciate these people running around here taking down our monuments and pulling down our flags and things, and we're here today to honor those fallen heroes. Try to do what General Robert E. Lee said. Be hospitable and try to put this thing back together like it was supposed to be in the first place. When you start tearing down our monuments and getting rid of our flags, you're taking down those of us who still stand for the Constitution of the United States of America. You know, you beat Southerners down. And they told a lie about how we lost the war. We didn't really lose the war. General Lee just got tired of all the stealing and everything going on. So he gave up over that at Gettysburg.